Karim Benzema. Terry in the right place again. Change for Chelsea here. Nemanja Matic. Opportunity for Chelsea. He's got his shot off now. What a fine save. So they're setting up for the corner. Diego Costa! Oh, he's failed to hit the target. And here's the shot. That's caught easily by Petr Cech. Nemanja Matic. The shot's up! Decent effort. Just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Well, when we looked at this game on paper, little to separate these two sides. Out on the pitch, there's been plenty of differences. Arsenal splendid, and they thoroughly deserve their big lead. Pierre Walcott. Karim Benzema. Great cross at all in the circumstances, pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Lacazette, well, he's won it back, that's a really good tackle. Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability-wise it's very much a level pegging here, but in fact, one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case. Whether the one manager has pumped up his players, got them ready better than his opposite number, that seems to be the case at the moment.
There's the final whistle. Arsenal have won this match. It was absolutely